We come on the air at 11 with breaking news from Northeast Charlotte. CMPD searching for a vehicle of interest after somebody fired shots near Julius L. Chambers High School. This happened near the end of tonight's football game.
We had a crew there covering the game who heard the shots. That was just before 10. Right now, police are not aware of any injuries. We'll keep you updated as we get more details.